How to install the rear rack for Fiido D11. Unpack the rear rack, hex screws, hex nuts, and gaskets. Remove the controller cover by unscrewing its screws with a Phillips screwdriver. Fit the rear rack in and adjust to fit in the hex screws at the bottom. Install the hex nuts and tighten them with hex screwdrivers and hex socket. Fit hex screws and gaskets in, then tighten them with hex screwdrivers. Reinstall the controller cover with screws. Then, it is good to go.